morning. I am Sharandan of BCA BPO third year. Today I am going to explain constructor in Java. So, first of all, we need to know about what is constructor. Constructor is a type of special method which is used to initialize object. It has no return type and it has the same name as of class name. So, moving to the types of constructors. Constructors are basically of three types. Default constructor, parameterized constructor, and copy constructor. Default constructor is a type of constructor which provides default values and is provided by the Java compiler when we don't define any other constructor. For example, here it is given that there is a class named example in which we have a default constructor and we have not provided any parameter in it. Here we are just initializing the value of value. Moving to the parameterized constructor. Parameterized constructor is a type of constructor which has parameter in itself and we pass arguments in it. For example, here is a class named example, in which we have a variable named value, and through the parameterized constructor we are assigning a value which is being passed in the parameter, and the value is being assigned to the value variable. Next is copy constructor. Copy constructor is used to copy the value of one object to the another object. For example, here we are seeing there is a class named example, and here we are passing an object here which has been created earlier in this example, and then we are creating a new object through the existing value of the pre-existing object. Now moving to the code. We have created a class named constructor demo, and we are creating a variable named value. Here we are initializing it with the help of default constructor, and then parameterized constructor is used to add the value which would be passed further by us. Copy constructor is used to create a new object from this parameterized constructor itself, and then the void display method is used to display the output. Moving to the explanation of code. Thank you.